Do you remember when we would meet in the church kitchen on the second and last Saturday of the month for open breakfast? The sausage and the pancakes, they were the best. I'm not sure who enjoyed it more, the community members or those coming together to help prepare and to serve. It was a great time. It was a great opportunity for us to fellowship, and we miss it terribly. COVID put a stop to that, but we found a new way for us to fellowship and a new way to share God's love, the night ministry. What is it? Well, it's something that you can do. You and your family or friends can meet in your home and prepare a turkey sandwich, a simple sandwich, throw in a fruit, some snacks or a snack, and a juice box. You wrap it carefully, put it in a paper bag, and you would deliver it to the Chicago Theological Seminary. We do it the third Wednesday of each month between 4 and 5. So just once a month. We hope you can join us, and we thank you for your consideration and your support. Take care.